Delighted to announce one of our prodigal sons has come home to roost. He flew the nest for a couple of... I'm not doing all that. Right.
Don't do that shit.
Right. He's back. Delighted to announce he's back. A superstar in the game of rugby league. Keith Senior comes back to join us full time with the club. Keith, I believe you've signed a 3-year contract. Tell us a little bit more about it, what it contains.
Yeah, obviously it's a little bit of a varied role, a little bit like I had at the Rhinos Foundation. I'm going to be involved in the Include Foundation, a little bit of corporate, but mainly the main role is the full-time coaching. I'm going to help you understand the game a little bit better.
So you're going to be ambassador for the foundation. What does that involve? What will you be doing?
Obviously, it's getting out there and raising awareness. The foundation, obviously, it's a charity and it needs donations. So obviously, you need to get the brand out there. You need to get everybody knowing about the foundation. So getting out there, getting into the schools, getting into the community and spreading awareness of what the foundation actually does.
Are you going to talk about the Keith Senior at 17-year-old when he first signed for Sheffield Eagles?
Well, I've got a little bit of a story. That's something that I do now. I go into schools and I do assemblies about I wasted my opportunity at school. Rugby changed me. It gave me an opportunity to develop myself as a person and give me a focus.
And write books?
And correct, yes. The Bold Truth. Number one bestseller in rugby league book.
Number one bestseller?
It is now.
Where do you get the name from, The Bold Truth?
Pete Smith is actually quite a smart bloke, the journalist. There's not often you can say that about journalists.
So you're back where it all began, Keith. Looking forward to what's the challenges for us and how excited are you to be back?
Well, there's big things ahead and, obviously you can sell the dream, but you need to see it actually in the vision, and with the stadium being hopefully, built for, by the time now, and if we start next year for the season, it's exciting and it opens up bigger, better opportunities. Obviously, we played at the Don Valley Stadium and it wasn't the best for a rugby league venue, so the new stadium, a nice, close-knit venue, we can work on developing the match day experience, which that's what it's about really. It's not just about the game, it's about the whole experience, with the corporate side of things as well. So we produce the goods on the field, we can develop the various other things that we're involved at the club.
Just a question, I don't know if you can go into this, when we played Whitehaven last week, there were a bit of banter going on behind the sticks. Were you talking about the finer points of the great game of rugby league to the Whitehaven fans?
I was educating them because they weren't sure about my role. They were saying that I was on the pitch too much, but I was just doing my job. So they didn't understand my role and my responsibility, so I was educating them about my job on the match day.
Any truth in the fact that he was very near to making a comeback, a sensational comeback, where it all began, coming back out, putting the boots on?
Absolutely no truth in it at all.
You heard it first, he's not back to play, he's back to coach.
Not come back for tubby terms, that.
Everybody comes for tubby terms. Welcome aboard, Keith. Delighted that you signed a new 3-year contract. Boom.